In other news, a Maryland Heights condo unit caught on fire again after three fire departments doused the flames there last night. This was the 2000 block of Silent Springs Drive. The first call came in just before 8 last night. Crews from Maryland Heights, Pattonville, and Creve Coeur took on the blaze. We're told that two firefighters suffered minor injuries and were treated at the scene. The homeowners were not at the home when the fire broke out. Nobody at the condo complex was injured. The cause of the fire still being investigated.